Matters Business now. We head to downtown Kampala and see how the COVID-19 situation has not made things too terrible for people not to thrive in business as they do shopping for the festive season. We'd like to see and show you how exposing yourself to the risk is very worse as you get downtown, and remind you that the standard operating procedures have to be obeyed. Otherwise, this country risks a very huge increase in the cases of COVID-19 positives. Let's get down.
For many, 2020 has been considered a dead year in all aspects. Businesses have incurred losses locally and worldwide due to the lockdown that was announced by leaders of numerous countries. The problem has been COVID-19 pandemic. It's barely a week to Christmas now, but unlike before, downtown Kampala is literally flat, with few business people recording returns as more prefer to stay out of risk of contracting the virus. Edgar Waswa, a businessman dealing in ladies' dresses on Ham Shopping Mall, reveals that ever since the kids were reopened by the president, he has been counting losses.
We are affected by the coronavirus. The disease has affected, it has really affected the business. The business guys used to come to take the dresses, as many as possible, but since the disease has come, we're really affected by the disease, by the pandemic disease. But maybe we need the government to intervene so that the law earners, we can get we can add the capital. These days, we are really affected by this pandemic disease.
Waswa says he used to receive many clients from neighboring countries of Tanzania and Kenya, who used to purchase in large quantities during the festive season, which is not the case this time round.
The advantage we are getting from the other customers outside Uganda, they are taking dresses at a high luggage. They are taking dresses at a large amount. That's how you get the business. If you get that chance of getting those guys outside Uganda, you get that amount in large. They are taking the dresses in as many as possible. And the situation is now affecting us. It's affecting us, it's really affecting us, yes. Because we are getting only the customers from here, from India, just here. They're taking few dresses.
He believes government should devise a way to help them clear the rent arrears.
These days we failed even to pay rent. Rents, because we don't have customers who are taking the dresses. Our target was to sell like 100, but now we are selling 80.
He's not alone. Lubega Bashir, another trader, says more people are buying foodstuff rather than luxurious stuff.
We have
few customers, but it would be a beehive of activities. But many have gone to the villages. The pandemic has affected us. All businesses are being hit by the pandemic.
Last
year, passengers consumed products in large quantities, but this year, no sales at all.
The returns remain low across the business spectrum.
Nekati kumbela wetu se amazima gali ntogena niwe kunula akasente iranga wetu jode mitwalo ngabiri ngero laba chibula mwe mali je wandiziza oluli bagirie yegendeyo nawo zewo beko chote tenkanya ebintu byesazemu ebintu byo byesalide ddala.
During Christmas season we used to be so busy, but nowadays people they don't have money, they want to take dresses at a few price, at a very little amount, so people are crying. They don't have money, and they are few who are coming.
Hasfa, a dealer in bakery products, says there is reduction in consumer demand with passengers purchasing her products at low costs, leading to supply chain disruption.
Business was booming before lockdown, but ever since the lockdown was lifted, sales are totally down. The turn up of passengers' consumption is low, and they just purchase foodstuffs. I am also being affected by rent, which I can't get from this business.
Her main clients have always been those traveling up country, but this year the story is different.
Well, last year, wengezako o kugeragera nye miaka jinebiri, biri kumi na mwendane biri ya biri. Well, mu 2019, abantu bebisera webi tinga bagenda mu nako enkulu oba festive season, bali bagulanga ebintu mu bunji, ebyokunywa, engoye, n'ebyokulya ebiralalala. For which kati mu 2020, tutuse mu season, naye abantu era bakyali balubatu, era abantu ba musole sole.
And this trend seems to cut across other goods, even for those dealing in beverages.
Naya baguzi generally bali wansi nnyo. Twandisuubidde ab'ebyokunywa nabo nabo bakaaba bukaabi. Atunda amazzi g'olukumi bajja kujja nga baagala amazzi ga bibiri. For which ago tetuba nago. Ebintu byonna generally baagala ebintu ku bbeeyi ya wansi ate nga naffe ennaku zino tubifuniramu bbeeyi.
One would wonder what next if the pandemic persists as the vaccine is not yet in the country.
Thank you so much, Simon Okitera, for that report. And this brings us to the end of our edition of The Urban Magazine for this week. You've been a great audience, and we always look forward to your company every other Friday. Do you remember the show is repeated every Mondays at 8 a.m. And from myself, it is happy holidays. Keep safe throughout the festive season, and I will see you again.